And the question is... Wait, this is just in? No, we still don't know. It might be a giant penis. Or an earthworm.